Elsewhere, although Killer B was thought to have been captured by Sasuke, he had managed to safely escape the Akatsuki using substitution jutsu. Unaware of this, his elder brother, the Raikage, became furious and made preparations to hold a Five Kage summit. Meanwhile, in the Hidden Leaf, the hardliner Danzo Shimura was installed as the Hokage in place of Tsunade, who had been wounded during Pain's assault. Danzo hoped to use the summit to solidify his path to becoming the Hokage. Amid clashing views, the summit grew heated. Suddenly, the Taka launched an assault led by Sasuke. The highest priority target on Sasuke's quest for revenge was none other than the Hokage, Danzo. But before Sasuke could strike, the Raikage blocked his path and drew him into combat.
You, enemy of B, my brother! I, the Raikage, will finish you personally!
I only want Danzo. Everything else will destroy.
Kid, I'm gonna teach you the fear of true fury! Let me give you a taste of total defeat!
What is that in my way? I'll cover for you, but you better be careful.
I'm ready to go!
Right here!
Ready and ready!
Right here! Amaterasu!
Drop dead!
Nimble little...
I'm ready to go!
More stubborn than I thought.
No one defeats the Raikage!
Drop dead!
Playtime's over. It's time to finish you off.
With Sasuke on the attack and the Raikage on defense, a life-or-death battle erupted.
Don't underestimate the Raikage!
But Gaara, the Kazekage, intervened in the mayhem. He called on Sasuke, his one-time rival during the Chunin exams, to stop fighting. The hatred that consumed him had turned his heart cold, just as Gaara's heart had been.
Do not let hatred chase you into a world of solitude, or you will never return.
I walk in darkness. I don't intend to listen to you.
With tears, Gaara accepted that his responsibility as Kazekage was to eliminate Sasuke.
So, if I were to return, what is there for me on your side?
Gaara, it's useless. If he could be convinced, Naruto wouldn't have failed. The moment he attacked the summit, he became an international criminal. Not no future anymore, eh? I'm amazed you've done this well.
Follow me!
Sasuke, you're a lot like me. You've been walking through this world in darkness. That's why even a tiny ray of light ought to reach your eyes.
Your hatred is far from equaling mine! My rage! You can't escape my despair! They surpass yours! Wait!
Amaterasu!
See ya!
Amaterasu!
Sasuke, your eyes are still as they were in the past. I know from personal experience that living for revenge won't solve anything.
Drop dead!
Do not let hatred chase you into a world of solitude. Or you will never return.
So, if I were to return, what is there for me on your side?
Wait here!
It's useless. If he could be convinced, Naruto wouldn't have failed. The moment he attacked the summit, he became an international criminal. He's got no future anymore, anyway.
Sasuke, you're a lot like me. You've been walking through this world in darkness. That's why even a tiny ray of light ought to reach your eyes.
Your hatred is far from equaling mine! My rage!
Follow me!
My despair! They surpass yours!
Beast!
Right here!
Too slow,
Chidori!
You were a rather impressive boy, but it ends here. I've got no grudge against you, but many ninja seek your death. Goodbye. Particle style, atomic dismantling jutsu!
With Sasuke wounded and in danger, Tobi burst onto the scene and saved him. Tobi disclosed his Tsuki no Mei plan to the Kages. His goal was to revive Ten Tails, the combined form of the tailed beasts, and serve as its Jinchuriki. He planned to use such tremendous chakra to cast Genjutsu on the moon to spread infinite Tsukuyomi across the entire world. Tobi's ambition was to use Genjutsu to create a world without strife. He demanded the release of the remaining 8 tails and 9 tails, but the Kages refused. I may not have strength, but I do have the powers of the tailed beasts. You have no chance of winning.
We won't abandon hope.
Very well. With the summit ending in failure, Tobi declared the start of the 4th Great Ninja War. Although Danzo had withdrawn from the summit, Tobi drew him into an unavoidable confrontation with Sasuke. Sasuke seethed with murderous intent. Seemingly trapped, Danzo audaciously declared that he would take Sasuke's eyes.
I will crush you.
Big words, boy.
The true nature of ninja is darkness. Since you do not understand that, you'll fall here.
Before I finish you off, there's one thing I want to ask you. Is it true that it was on your orders that Itachi Uchiha slaughtered my clan?
Let's go!
I didn't think it was that kind of man. Itachi. He told you everything with his dying breath.
Drop dead!
So it is true.
Get away! You won't get away!
Self-sacrifice. That is the essence of a ninja. never to see the light of day, but rather to serve the shadow. It isn't just Itachi. Many ninja have died just so. It is thanks to them that peace has been maintained. But Itachi, by revealing his secret to me, finally truly betrayed me.
Drop dead!
This is a battle fought with the eyes. Do not mock the Uchiha. Do you understand? My despair will swallow even your darkness. Now that's battling with your eyes. Do not mock the Uchiha!
This will be a battle fought with the eyes. I will not fall.
I am a reformer. I will not permit anyone to halt my progress. For the sake of the ninja world, I will press forward.
One down, big brother.
Without wavering, he claimed his revenge against the Hokage. Sakura rushed to the scene. Unable to restrain Sasuke, she found herself in the path of a blow filled with malevolent intent. But Naruto intervened in the nick of time.
Just a little more and I'll know the answer. I feel it. I'll find the answer. In this fight.
I'll crush you.
Sasuke, Madara told me the truth about Itachi. I don't know if he was lying, but it doesn't matter. What you've been doing, I get it.
Right here! Take me!
Possibly understand. Right there! What can you do? If your parents or siblings possibly know about it, why don't you just shut up? Take this. Right here. Amaterasu! And right here. Right there. I'm right here. I'm right here. I'm right here. I'm right here. Right there. Right there. Naruto, I will destroy you. Our bond was severed long ago. Stop acting like my best friend. My hatred will never end until I crush the lead.
Do we take all your hatred? I'm going to protect the bond between us.
Inferno style flame control.
Not over yet.
Break it.
Sasuke, I'm happy I was able to meet you. You know, Sasuke, you and I, our roles could have been reversed.
Rasengan!
Chidori!
And so, Naruto and Sasuke met again, this time as first-class ninja. In that brief moment, they communicated their feelings wordlessly.
I had nothing, but I built bonds. And then in our missions as Team 7, I kept chasing after you. I wanted to be like you. So, Sasuke, I've never said it before, but I'm happy. Happy I knew you.
Sasuke was entirely unmoved.
What do you want? Why are you so obsessed with me?
Because we're friends.
Fine. I'll kill you first.
I haven't proven myself to you yet.
Declaring his intention to annihilate everyone from the Hidden Leaf, including Naruto, he vanished along with Tobi. In response to Tobi's declaration of war, the five great nations formed the world's first ever allied shinobi forces. In order to protect the Jinchuriki, Naruto, and Killer Bee, it was decided that they would be sent to an island near the Hidden Cloud Village. The two Jinchuriki made fast friends, and Naruto learned how to control a tailed beast from Killer Bee. To control a tailed beast, a Jinchuriki must use their human chakra to seize the spirit's chakra. However, the risk that the Jinchuriki's chakra will be taken instead makes it a dangerous gamble.
I see. You're hoping to gain control over my power. Do you really think you can win?
I've got this!
Stealing the Nine-Tails chakra is the goal in this battle, you know? But he's strong as ever, a formidable foe. Reducing his strength is your first priority. Otherwise, you can't take his chakra, you see?
Got it!
I'll distract him from the Eight-Tails Tootsie, so when I give the word, look for your chance, yo! The Nine-Tails attack is quite shocking, but by summoning my Octo Beast, we can stop him. Call me if you need help with the fight. I'll back you up like a pro, alright? With your operation.
Thanks, Octopops.
Not at all. You never be able to control me. You're just a tiny little piece of my. This world is ruled by hatred.
so fast.
Take this! Wing style! Prevent shuriken! All right.
Naruto tried to control Ninetales' chakra. But under the influence of the hateful spirit, he was almost overcome by its malevolent voice. Just then, someone special appeared to strengthen his resolve.
You stay here. Don't go anywhere. Naruto.
To meet you for so long, you know? Mom?
Minato included my chakra in the sealing jutsu, so I'd appear when you tried to control the Ninetales. So that I could lend you a hand. What is it? Is there something on my face?
I was thinking about how lucky I am to have such a beautiful mom.
Oh, well, thank you. You have your father's hair, but I'm sorry you got stuck with my face, Naruto.
Why? I got my good looks from you, right? I even wish I'd gotten your straight red hair. It's totally awesome!
That makes you the second man who has complimented my red hair.
Yeah? So who's the first?
Who do you think? Your father, of course.
Hey, there's something I've always wanted to ask you. How did you and Dad fall in love?
When we first met, your father Minato and I were both still little kids. I have a slightly special chakra, and I was kidnapped by the Hidden Cloud Village because of it. But I knew I had to do something in order to leave behind a trail while I was being led away. I snipped off and dropped strands of my hair, carefully, so the enemy wouldn't notice. The Hidden Leaf Village immediately put together search parties. But they had a hard time finding me. We were almost to the border, and I thought that I was done for. But then...
Was that when...
Yep. Minato was the one who rushed to my side and rescued me. He was the only one to notice the strands of my red hair. He told me it was because my hair is so pretty. The red hair that I had always hated had brought me the man of my dreams. My hair became my red thread of destiny. After that, I grew to like my hair. And more importantly, fell in love with Minato. There are certain words I only bestow on the men who compliment my hair. Will you accept them? Naruto? I love you.
Emboldened by his mother's love, Naruto freed himself from the malevolent voice and took aim at Nine Tails once again.
I'm overflowing with power! Now's my chance! I'm ready! I'll win this fight!
Stay calm. If you carefully watch his movements, you'll spot an opening.
Yes, ma'am!
Don't be so sure of yourself, Naruto.
Never give up! Too weak!
Don't worry. Leave this to me.
Rasengan!
I'll stop him. Now! Get him!
Don't be so sure of yourself.
Fight!
Stay calm. If you carefully watch his movements, you'll spot an opening.
Rasengan! Rasengan!
You can't defeat me.
Naruto, are you okay?
Strong, you know?
Watch out!
Don't be so sure of yourself, Naruto.
I'll stop him. Now, get him!
Rasengan! Rasengan!
Why you? You little brat.
Now, time for a counterattack.
Don't be so sure of yourself, Naruto.
Leave this to me. I'll stop him. Now, get him!
How dare you do this to me?
Time to end this!
I'm gonna win! Once and for all!
You filthy little... Curse you! Naruto!
Lanterns. Someday you and I...
Get out!
Once Ninetales had been tamed, Kushina apologized to her son for making him a Jinchuriki. Naruto, however, expressed his gratitude. He was happy, because he knew that his parents truly loved him. He was proud to be their son.
Minato, are you listening? Our hopes did reach our boy. Naruto, thank you for letting me become a mother. And thank you for letting Minato become a father. Thank you so, so much for being born to us.
I am Narutaki, Leaf Ninja! My dream is to become Hokage. And to surpass all other Hokage! To become an even cooler guy than Dad! And an even more powerful ninja than you, Mom!
the fourth great ninja war began. Allied shinobi forces clashed with powerful reanimated warriors in a horrific battle between the living and the dead. Naruto could sense the war even without being notified, and, together with Killer Bee, quickly departed their sanctuary. Harnessing the tailed beast power in Nine Tails Chakra Mode, he set out for the battlefield along with Killer Bee. Before they could arrive, the Raikage A and Tsunade appeared in order to block their path.
We're here to stop you! We can't let you go any further! If you insist upon trying to go, then right here, I will destroy you!
I've got a lot up my sleeve. I'm gonna win this battle for sure.
Myself, mostly!
What are you saying? This battle is to protect you two! If you were captured,
it would mean the end of the world! Iruka-sensei told me!
Then why are you heading toward the battle? Are you that stupid?
I can't bear the thought of everyone suffering for that! Even if we win, if everyone's dead besides me, then what's the point? I don't want that!
They'll be strong
Jinchuriki. Your lives are not just your own. You're the power balance of the country. The strength of the villages. You're special to them. You can't just do whatever you please. Know your places, you colossal idiots!
My spirit that won't ever give up on my individuality, son! If I lose that, I'm nothing but a weapon!
How could I be...
When I harnessed the power of Ninetales, my dad let me meet my mom. He left Chakra behind so that when the Ninetales seal was opened, my mom could come see me, you know? It was only for a moment, but the two of them gave me something. Something so big that they made me believe I could do it. So I won't fail.
Naruto had inherited skills from his parents. So too had Killer Bee inherited skills from A. They knew they could not lose as long as they retained those things. They boldly declared this to A.
Go!
A threw a punch toward Naruto at full force, but Naruto evaded it with an impressive dodge. That technique, known as Yellow Flash of the Leaf, brought to mind his father, Minato. Having passed the test, A allowed them to join the war.
Thank you.
Having persuaded the Raikage, Naruto and Killer Bee set out for the battlefield once more. On the way, they came across two unexpected figures. Nagato, who had tormented Naruto with the Six Paths of Pain, and Sasuke's elder brother, Itachi. Both of them had been reanimated by Kabuto.
Summoning Jutsu!
Itachi was released from his reanimated state through Koto Amatsukami, a genjutsu of the highest caliber which had once been stored in Naruto. Nagato, under the control of Kabuto, attacked Naruto and Killer Bee with the power of Rinnegan. With Itachi now on their side, they engaged Nagato in combat.
How dare you force me to fight him?
He's back to full power.
Here I am. Naruto! Too dangerous like this. You better defeat me. Quickly!
Yeah, no kidding.
Here I am. I'm taking some distance. I'm taking some damage.
It's about time.
Naruto's wounds got bite. He'll put you out for the night.
I'm gonna seal you now.
Watch me carefully. I know you can do this. I've been chilling on the school. This is good. Sorry about all this.
Just before being sealed, Nagato regained his senses. Promising to watch over Naruto's story, he declared it would become a great masterpiece.
I'll put a stop to this war on my own.
On your own? No matter how strong you get, don't ever try to take it all on alone. If you do, you're guaranteed to fail. Simply becoming Hokage won't make everyone accept you. Everyone's acceptance is what gets you there. Never forget your friends.